Jesse Lamb leading out. Ryan McKinney in the two. Theobald in the three. Morrison, Shaw, Walker, Wheeler, Walker, and Soto not making a call on this one. March slot front, please. It is clear with less than 15. Less than 15. I'll need these eight drivers back out on track, please. With less than five. Less than five. That'll be leader working with leader Allison. Ryan, keep it clean. Ryan, keep it clean. Shane Theobald, you are done. Ben Walker, you are done. Alex Walker, you are done. Everyone will be done when you cross our finish line. Marshall, keep an eye on your areas. Allison, you are done. Waiting on a couple. Stacy and Ryan, that is the race. I'll stop, I'll stop. Marshall, you're going to grab your blower. Start blowing off your areas. And race number two coming up at you next. Again, when I call you done, please stop your cars by the stairs. Turn them off, put them down, come back out, find a marching spot for me, please. Drivers race number one, turn them off, put them down, come on back out, find a marching spot for me, please. This is your 17.5 Expert B-Man event. All right, Marshall, to your spots, please. Marshall, to your spots. Marshall, to your spots. All right, just go and roll them out. Check them in. Marshall, to your spots, please. Marshall, to your spots. Qualifying in the 10th spot, Kyle Wolf in the 9, Sean Popham in the 8, Paul Weir in the 7, Caden Say in the 6, Clay Anderson in the 5, Mike Sora in the 4, Zach McConnell. In the three, Phil Gibson in the two, Willie Smith on the pole, Randy Lockin. Straightaway is closed. No more laps. Straightaway is closed. No more laps. Marshall to your spots, please. Marshall to your spots. What do we got, Phil? Not a fixable? Oh. All right. We'll get our cars lined up. Cars lined up. Again, I know it's a tight grid. See how clean you kids can keep this. Exercise some throttle control. Because you never know when I won't call for a restart. Hint, hint. With that being said, driver's ready. Marshall's ready. I need one volunteer Marshall over on code number one. Thank you, Chase. Going at the sound. How's it sound? Clean, keep it clean, keep it clean. Nicely done. Work it out, work it out, work it out. And if he gets it wrong, Weir slide to the inside. Marshall out front. Is that Willie or is that Zach? Zach. They're leading us out. No, that was Willie. Gonna be Randy Lockin on top. McConnell. Sora. Randy Lockin leading out. Zach McConnell in that two spot. Sora put it upside down. Paul Weir going to pop up into the three. Lockin going double, single, single. McConnell knocking on his back door. Marshall in the center. It is clear. Thank you, Alex. One more in the center for you. Clear. Back up front going to be Randy Lockin. Zach McConnell in the two. Top two in that transfer spot. In the three, going to be Weir. Gets it upside down in the pantopile. Marshals himself out. And it's going to be Say. Looks like Smith, Wolf, Anderson, Sora, and Popham. 115 in, 345 to go. 115 in, 345 to go. Lockin leading out. McConnell getting it wrong in the center. Doesn't get it over the center double. Weir gets it wrong in the center. Smith gets it wrong in the center. Anderson gets it wrong in the center. Wolf gets it wrong in the center. The center is the make or break. Right now, it is going to be Randy Lockin on top. And Zach McConnell in the two. Paul Weir in the three. Willie Smith in the four. Give it all he's got. Copton with 145 in, 315 to go. Larkin on top. Zach McConnell trying to keep it rubber side down. Watch center triple, watch center triple. It is clear. Larkin coming up on Anderson and Wolf. That'll be leader working. Thank you very much. McConnell in the three. Watch back triple, watch back triple. It is clear. Watch back triple. It is clear. Paul Weir in the three. Willie Smith in the four. Watched off in the straightaway. Sure, nicely done, Mr. Sora. That'll be leaders working there, Sean and Mike. Thank you very much. Zach McConnell in the three. Paul Weir. Excuse me. McConnell in the two. Weir in the three. Smith in the four. Watch back triple, watch back triple. It is clear. Randy Larkin trying to run like the rabbit scared. He's over the back. Center double, single action, puts it upside down. Second place, not quite close enough to capitalize. Third, not quite close enough to capitalize on that. There is second down the front straightaway. Third down the front straightaway. Fourth coming down the front straightaway. 3 minutes in, two to go. Watch on the back triple, watch on the back triple. It is clear. Zach McConnell sitting in that two spot. Larkin leading out. He's got Papa Man Anderson in between McConnell. There's Weir in the three. Willie Smith in the four. Going for the option transfer line. .130 in, .130 to go. It is Randy Larkin on top. Zach McConnell in the two. Paul Weir in the three. That'll be second with their layup. Here in the three, Smith in the four. Watch on the back triple, watch on the back triple. Clear. Randy Larkin leading out. 4 minutes in, one to go. 4 minutes in, one to go. There's Larkin through the triple single. McConnell puts it upside down. There it goes. Paul Weir. He's looking for a facial close-up. Weir leading out. McConnell gets it wrong in the center. Now Willie Smith into the top three. So now Smith in the hunt on Paul Weir. Randy Larkin. Leading out, over the center double, triple section he goes. Weir in the two. Smith puts it upside down. He's got 40 seconds left. Paul Weir shaking like a crack addict going through detox, working his way through the back section. Smith puts it upside down. All Paul needs to do is keep it rubber side down and not saw the front end off, and he's going to find his way to that eight-man event, but you never know. He's probably going to pack up and leave anyway. Less than 20 seconds, less than 20 seconds. I heard he's got a concert he's got to go to. Less than 10, less than 10. It's locking on top. Weir in the two. Smith in the three. Weir's going to get by for one more. Smith should get by for one more. And he does. Marshall out front, please. Shake a bake. Time has expired. Zach McConnell, you are done. Everyone will be done when you cross our finish line. Say you're done. Locking, you're done. Anderson, you're done. Paul Weir keeping it rubber side down, puts it upside down. Here, Smith might have a shot. No, he does not. Paul Weir going to find his way into that eight-man event. And that is the race. I'll stop, I'll stop. Marshall's going to grab those blowers. Marshall, grab your blowers. And race number three, novice eight-man event, coming up at you next. Novice eight-man event. Larkin and Weir, you're bumped into the A. Drivers from race number two, turn them off, put them down. Come on back out, find a marshalling spot for me, please. All right, marshals your spots, please. Marshals your spots, marshals your spots, please. Should have nine marshals out there. Novice A-Main event. Let's go ahead and roll them out. Check them in. Roll them out. Check them in. Marshall, to your spots, please. Qualifying in the fourth spot. Chandra Walker in the three. Ben Walker in the two. Daylon Salisbury. And on the pole will be Alex Walker. Roll them out. Check them in. Roll them out. Check them in, guys. Marshall, to your spots. And cards lined up. Cards lined up. With that being said, 5-minute novice main event. Remember, winner gets to take home a pie from inside. Driver's ready, marks ready. Sound of the tone. And we're locking in with our novice main event. I will need these three drivers and a whole bunch of volunteers to help me out with race number 4. That'll be my short course stadium truck guys. And Gal. So Ben Walker going to be leading us out. Alex in the 2. Marshall in triple. Thank you, Caden. Appreciate that. All right, rolling race number 3. 45 seconds in, 4:15 to go. It is Alex Walker leading out. Alan Salisbury in the 2. Thank you, Mike. Appreciate that. Ben Walker in the 3. Chandra in the 4. Back up front, it is still going to be Alex Walker leading out. Now Dallin Salisbury leading out. Ben Walker in a 3. Alex going to take an E. Said it before, I'll say it again. Four-wheel drive is the devil. Put some water down after 5, and I'll carry you to the end of our main events. Again, thanks so much for everyone coming out to our 2022 Gobbler Nationals. Hopefully everyone's had a fun time today. Enjoying the new layout. Because you never know, Friday we might run it the opposite way. Because we can. Because, you know, Tier 1's running things tonight, so we'll be done before tomorrow, so. Yes! 2:45 in, 2:15 to go. Dallin Salisbury leading out, Ben Walker in the 2. Chandra in the 3. You're my favorite ginger, you know that.
Minute left.
Minutes in, 1 to go. Race number 4. That's my stadium truck short course. You will be up next. Stadium truck short course. You will be up next. Again, I'll need these three drivers and a couple volunteers to help me out. Keep it clean, Alex. Keep it clean. It's still going to be Ben Walker on top. Dallin Salisbury in the 2. Alex in the 3. Chandra in the 4. Race number 4. That is my short course stadium truck division. You will be up next. Again, I'll need these three drivers and about 3 or 4 volunteers to help me out with the next race. With 25 seconds left to go, 25 seconds left to go. It is Ben Walker on top. Jallet in the two. With less than five, drivers less than five, less than five. Trying to wind this one down. Keep him rolling, keep him rolling. Here we go when he crosses our finish line. Watch it out front, guys. Watch it out front. And Ben, you are done taking the win. Alex, you are done in the three spot, waiting on Dallin and Chandra. Waiting on one. March, just make sure you grab those blowers. Start blowing off yours. Willie, it's over here on the wall for some reason. Help her out. Randy, she's not done. There we go. That is the race all stop. March, we're going to grab those blowers. Ben taking the win. Dallin in the two. Alex in the three. I'll need these three drivers and several volunteers to help me out with race number four. Several volunteer marshals to help me out with race number four would be appreciated. All right, let's go get the blowers down. And marshals to your spots, please. Marshals to your spots. Marshals to your spots. And again, I need at least three volunteer marshals, please. I need three volunteer marshals, please. Race number four, you can roll them out, check them in, roll them out, check them in. Marshals in your spots, three volunteer marshals, please. I need a marshal on the back triple, and I need one coming on front straightaway. I need three volunteer marshals, please. Qualifying in the sixth spot, Nick Fayette in the five, Ryan Morrison in the four, Joe Brooks in the three, Kenny Morrison in the two, Ashley Lamb on the pole, will be Mike Knobloch. Straightaway is closed. Again, I need several volunteer marshals, please. Several volunteer marshals, please. Can't get the race going without some volunteer marshals, please. Again, I need three volunteer marshals, please. Three volunteer marshals, please. Can't speak any clearer. I can't let the race go until I have marshal spots covered. Kind of important. I need somebody over on the bucket coming on the front straightaway. I got Paul helping me out there. Thank you, Paul. I got Caden right there. Any left you got right there. Thank you very much. And just planting the seed, I will need three volunteer marshals for the next race as well. So driver's ready, marshal's ready. Going at the sound of the toe. Keep it clean, kids. Keep it clean. A little bit side by side. No harm, no foul. Knobloch going to be leading us out. Morrison in the two. Lamb in the three. Brooks in the four. Morrison in the five. All right, Knobloch leading us out. Ashley Lamb in the two. Kenny Morrison in the three. Joe Brooks in the four. Ryan in the five. Brooks getting a little wrong in the center. Morrison going to try and move to the inside. Not able to capitalize there. Mike Knobloch leading out. Ashley Lamb in the two. In the three, Morrison to Morrison. Bouncing it out for fourth and fifth. Morrison to the inside on Brooks. And Brooks gets it wrong on the back triple. So now Kenny Morrison, Ryan Morrison, Joe Brooks, they're all going at it for third, fourth, and fifth. 1:15 and 3:45 to go. Race number five. That will be my 21-5 A main event. 21-5 A main event. You will be up next. And I will need several volunteers. volunteers to help me out with that from Marshland. Back up front is still going to be Mike Knobloch. In that two, Ashley Lamb. Kenny Morrison in the three. Knobloch gets it wrong off the center triple. Walker right there to get him. Mike Knobloch on top. Ashley Lamb in the two. Kenny Morrison in the three. Watch it out front, Devers. Watch it out front. Watch it out front. It is clear. Thank you, Katie. Appreciate that. Back up front, going to be Mike Knobloch. Ashley Lamb still sitting in the two. Kenny Morrison in the three. Lamb right now working away through the center triple double stack. Coming by front finish line right about meow. Knobloch in the lead spot. Ashley Lamb in the two. Kenny Morrison in the three. Ryan and Joe going at it for fourth and fifth. 2:45 in, 2:15 to go. 2:45 in, 2:15 to go. Watching race number four, race number five, coming up at you next.
Minutes left.
Watch the center triple is good. Thank you, Ben. Back out up front, it's still going to be Mike Knobloch. Ashley Lamb in the two. Morrison in the three. Thank you, Caden. Race number five, 21-5, 8-main event. Coming up at you next, 21-5, 8-main event. Coming up at you next. It's going to be Mike Knobloch on top. Ashley Lamb in the two, now starting to stretch it out. Kenny Morrison in the three, 3:50 in, 1:10 to go.
One minute left to go.
Seconds left to go. It is Knobloch on top. Lamb in the two. Morrison in the three. Brooks in the four. With 35 seconds to go. Thank you, Ben. Knobloch leading out. Ashley Lamb in that two spot. Kenny Morrison in the three with 25 seconds left to go. 25 seconds left to go. Second working there in front of you there, Ryan. Please hold your lap. With less than 10. And that'll be time on the clock. Keep them rolling, drivers, till we call you done. Keep them rolling till we call you done. Knobloch, you are done. Joe Brooks, you are done in the top four. Ryan Morrison, you are done. Ashley Lamb in the two, you are done. Waiting on Kenny, waiting on one. And that is a race. I'll stop. Marsh, go grab those blowers. They're blowing off your areas. Race number five, 21-5, A main event. You will be up next. We are going to need at least three volunteers to help me out with this race. At least three volunteers to help me out with this race. Would be appreciated. All right, qualifying order. We'll give it to you here in a few moments. Thank you, Paul. I appreciate that. All right, let's go ahead and get our blowers down. Marshals to our spots, please. I haven't called you guys live yet. Marshals to your spots, please. Marshals to your spots, please. Go to roll them out, check them in. I need three volunteer marshals, please. McKinney on the 10, Lamb on the 9, Rich Brown on the 8, Brooks on the 7, Caleb Knobloch on the 6, Furtig on the 5, Peralta on the 4, Ngogli on the 3, Young on the 2, Ashley Lamb going to be on the pole. I need several volunteer marshals. Straightaway is closed. Your marshal on the front straightaway, please. I need one volunteer marshal on cone number 6 coming into the back triple. One volunteer marshal on cone 6 coming into the back triple. One volunteer marshal on cone 6. There are white dots out there. The front of the cars need to be on the white dots. There we go. It's amazing how that works out. There should be 10 out there. Alright, you guys and gals know the gig. It is a tight starting grid. I expect it clean. Everybody give me a head nod saying, we understand what you're saying. Absolutely. Alright, 21-5, A-Main, coming at you at the sound of the tone. Joe, you're the one who ran into him. Green means go. Green means drive with affectionate. Watch on the back triple, watch on the back triple. Leading us out is going to be John Young in the 2 spot. Will be Peralta, Furtig. Looks like Knobloch, Lamb. Watch in the center triple, watch in the center triple, watch in the center triple. Center triple is clear. Out front early on. Looks like Young gets it wrong. Peralta going to sneak into the top spot. Furtig in the 2. Young in the 3. Knobloch. Looks like Ngogliia. Lamb. All right, you got 130 in. 330 to go. Race number 6. 17-5. Lock timing, you will be up next. We are going to put water down after this race, water after this race. So first, second, third, fourth, and fifth, all working by the start-finish line. Off the gas, going to be a marshal, guys. Watch out, Paul. It is clear. Back out up front, it is going to be Jason Peralta leading out. Evan Furtig in the 2. Take John Young in the 3. Caleb Knobloch in the 4. Ngogli in the 5. Lamb in the 6. Back up front, going to be Jason Peralta. Now Furtig going to take over that top spot. Peralta in the 2. And it's going to be Young, Knobloch, and Lamb all going at it for 3rd, 4th, and 5th. Evan Furtig leading out in the green and black. He's going to be hunted down by the yellow and white of Peralta. To the center jump section they go. In the 3, looks to be John Young. Now Young dropping it back in the wrong in the center. That's going to be Caleb Knobloch into the top spot. Lamb in the 4. And it's going to be Ngogliia and Young going at it for 5th and 6th. Back up front going to be the yellow and white of Peralta being hunted by the green and black. Marshall in the center, please. Marshall in the center. Thank you, Mr. Knobloch. Nicely done. Lamb now going to pick up the top 3. Knobloch going to drop it to the 4. It's going to be Jason Peralta leading out. Watch back dribble, watch back dribble, watch back dribble. Back dribble is clear. Jason Peralta leading out. Nice. Furtig in the two. Lamb in the three. Knobloch in the four. 4 minutes in, one to go. 4 minutes in, one to go. We are putting water down after this race. Water after this race. 4 minutes in, one to go. Four in, one to go. Watch it on back dribble. It is for Ziggins, you say? 55 seconds to go. Watch in the center. Jason Peralta leading out. Evan Furtig in that two. Ashley Lamb in the three. Caleb Knobloch in the four. That'll be your close to battle. Third and fourth down the back straightaway. There you go. Furtig puts it upside down. Third and fourth, not quite close enough to capitalize. Stacy, you'll have second work to do. You know what to do. There's 25 seconds left on the master. 25 seconds left on the master. Peralta on top. Furtig in that two. Lamb got a good lead in the three. Knobloch in the four. Young in the five. With less than 10, less than 10. Less than five, drivers, less than five. And that'll be time. You'll be done when you cross the finish line. Peralta going to take the win. March to the center, please. Lamb puts it upside down. Knobloch almost there. Lamb pushing it wide. Going to be a race to the line. Knobloch gets it on the end. Waiting on two, waiting on two. Watch from straightaway, guys. Watch from straightaway. And that is the race. All stop, all stop. Taking the win, Jason Peralta. Furtig in the two. Knobloch in the three. Lamb in the four. We're going to go put some water down. And race number six, 17.5. Lock timing coming up at you next. Marks are going to grab those blowers. Marks are going to grab those blowers. You're going to start blowing off your areas. Race number six, 17.5, lock timing. You will be up next. Race number seven, 17.5, expert. You will be up after that. Drivers from race number five, I will need you back out on the track corner marshal, please. Drivers from race five, back out on the track corner marshal, please. Drivers might have currently. You hit restore or refresh. I think it should pull up correctly because I did refresh it. Drivers from race number five. I need you guys back on the track, please. Drivers from five, back on the track, please. And this just in, prizes of unspeakable value. Paul Weir is signing. He even says he'll get an extra dollar for body parts, what I've been told, so. Race number six, 17-5 lock timing. You can roll them out, check them in. Marshall's in spot. Marshall's in spot three.
Lord.
Don't break them in warm-up, kids. Do not break them in warm-up. Watch them from straight away. Watch them from straight away. Qualifying order in the 10 spot. Joe Rickerson in the 9. Morris Davis in the 8. Evan Furtick. In the 7, Gary Glaster. In the 6, Allison Goglia. In the 5, Nick Fayette. In the 4, Robert Morgan. In the 3, Craig Shaw. In the 2, Rudy Gonzalez. On the pole will be John Henry. Marshall off the triple there, Mr. Young. Thank you very much. Go ahead and say straightaway is closed. Straightaway is closed. Just gonna get our cars lined up. How about we keep it clean in practice? Warm up, kids. That's a very good question. Driver's ready. Vehicle's ready. Keep clean. Going at the sound of the gun. And we're off and running with restart, restart, restart. Technically, second should be left open, but you guys can all move up one spot. That doesn't mean on top of one another. All right. With that being said, try it one more time. Driver's ready, Marshall's ready. Going at the sound of the tone. Leading out is going to be Craig Shaw. Looks like Furtick in the 2, Henry in the 3. Watch it out front, drivers. Watch it out front. Watch it out front. Hey, Scott, I'll bet if you look at your phone now, it says Tula modified race 8. Craig Shaw leading out. I know I'm number one. Craig Shaw leading out. Allison Goglia in the 2. Furtick in the 3. Glaster in the 4. Henry in the 5. Morgan. Davis, Fayette, Rickerson. Back up front, it's going to be Craig Shaw leading out. Watch off the back triple, watch off the back triple. Back triple is clear. That was Furtick and Henry getting into it. Watch on the back triple, guys. It is clear. Thank you, John. That. Back out of front, Craig Shaw on top. Alex and Goglia in the 2, and Goglia getting it wrong. In that 3 spot is going to be Lastra. Looks like Morgan, Bayette, Henry, and Furtick. Race number 7, 17-5 expert A-man event. You will be up next. Watch in the center, watch in the center. Thank you, Ryan. Appreciate that. Watching that front straightaway. Front straightaway is clear. Bradley in the two. I'll be leader over there, Mr. Davis. Thank you very much. Now Alex going to take over the top spot. That is second with there, Mr. Davis. Please hold your line. Shaw in the two. Morgan in the three. Like Payette in the four. Laster dropping it to the five. Thank you, Joe. Appreciate that. 3 minutes in, two to go. 3 minutes in, two to go. Watch back triple. Back triple is clear. Watch center triple. Center triple is clear. Watch on center triple, guys. It is clear. Back out in front, Alex and Goglia. Robert Morgan in the two. Laster in the three. Shaw in the four. Watch on center triple. Watch center triple. Watch center triple. Thank you, John. All right, we got 4 minutes in. One to go. 4 minutes in. One to go. Alex going to be leading us out. Watch center double. Clear. Laster in the two. Morgan, Laster, and Shaw all going at it. Watch my start finish line, guys. Watch my start finish line. It is clear. Here comes Bayette. The second, third, fourth, all working through the back triple section right now. That is Robert Morgan, Greg Shaw. Now Nick Bayette and Laster all going at it. The leader by the start finish line right now. Second going to be Morgan. Third is going to be Shaw with 25 seconds to go. 25 seconds to go. With less than 15, less than 15. Shaw put it upside down in the center. That's going to move Morgan back into the top two now. With time running out, that'll be time. Finish lap here on Shaw. You are done. Bayette, you are done. Shaw going to hold on to third. Bayette in four. Laster in five. Henry, you are done. Marshall by start finish line. Marshall by start finish line. Marshall by start finish line. My side, my side, my side. Thank you very much. Waiting on two. Waiting on two. And that is a race. I'll stop. I'll stop. Taking the win, Alex and Goglia. Morgan in the two. Shaw in the three. And it was Bayette, Laster, Furtick, Henry, Davis, Richardson, and Gonzalez. No more laps. Marshall's going to grab your blowers. Marshall's grab your blowers. Ryan. Ryan. Blower. Blow off your area, please. Drivers from race number six. Turn them off. Put them down. Come on back out. Find marshaling spots. I should have nine of you out on the track. We got our blowers down, blowers down. Marshall's your spots, please. Marshall's your spots. Marshall's your spots, please. Race number seven, you can roll them out, check them in, roll them out, check them in. Qualifying in the 10 spot, Paul Weir. In the 9, Randy Locken. In the 8, William Mara in the 7, Adam Peters in the 6, Aaron Jensen. In the 5, Ryan Caller. In the 4, Jimmy Leff. In the 3, Ryan Prince. In the 2, Chase Boyd. And on the pole will be Jake Thayer. Straightaway is closed. Straightaway is closed. Marshall, to your spots, please. Give Randy a second here. Cars lined up. Cars lined up. All right, 17-5. Expert A main event. You kids know the gig. A little fun. Driver's ready. Marks ready. Sound of the tone. kids. Alright, leading south's gonna be fair. Prince. Left on Caller. Boyd. Weir. You heard it. Mara. And looks like Peters is broken. Just gonna set it down. Rough good luck for Petey. Leading south is gonna be Jake Fair, all white. To the center section. Ryan Prince in the two, Leffler in the three, Caller in the four, Boyd in the five. Oh, we're in six. Leffler puts it upside down. Gets collected by... Oh, we're running the Mooshka body. That's all right. Keep running it. Jake Taylor going to be leading us out. Oh, Ryan Prince in the two. Caller, Boyd. And it's a gaggle of cars. We're Leffler, Mara, and... March to the left front, please. March to the left front. March to the left front. Marshall in the back double, please. It is clear. Unfortunately, Marshall's struggling everywhere, getting cars that are going upside down and trying to do their best. Thayer leading out. Prince in the two, Caller in the three, Boyd in the four, Leffler in the five. Marshall by start finish line. Your side, your side. In 3:10 to go. It is Thayer on top. Ryan Prince in that two spot. There's Prince right now in the two. In the three is going to be Caller. Four will be Boyd. Leffler, Locken, Jensen, Weir, Mara. That is going to be my top nine. Watching the straightaway. Watching the straightaway. That was Caller coming in hot off the straightaway. So, if you're going to run it, you're at the back of the pack and you got to pull out of the way. Jake Taylor leading out. Ryan Prince in that two. Caller in the three. Watch it out front. Prince getting it wrong. Caller not quite close to the capitalize. There's Caller working his way through the center section. He's got Boyd knocking on his back door. They're 7 by 3/10 of a second coming up on. Boyd gets it wrong in the center. Leffler now going to find his way into the top. Four. Here's Thayer by the start finish line. He goes. Ryan Prince in the two. Caller in the three. Watch it out front. Drivers, watch it out front. Jake Thayer leading out. Marshall out front. It is clear. There's Ryan Prince coming up on the back door of Locken. In the three spot is going to be Caller. In the four will be Leffler. There on a tear, 15 and a 503. Fast lap out of Thayer, 19.6. By the start finish line, he goes. 3:45 in, 1:15 to go. Race number 8, Tool Drive Modified. Coming up at you next. Tool Mod coming up at you next. It's going to be Thayer, Prince, Leffler, Boyd.
1 minute left.
4 minutes in, one to go. Watch on the back triple, watch on the back triple, watch on the back triple. Back triple is clear. Thank you, Aaron. Nicely done. Ryan Prince leading out in that two spot. Leader right now, still going to be Jake Thayer rocking the all white. By the start finish line, he goes. In that two spot will be Ryan Prince, rocking the all green, yellow, and orange. Taste the rainbow. Caller in the three. Leffler in the four. Boyd in the five. There's Leffler in the center jump section. There's Boyd in the center jump section. With 15 seconds left to go. 15 seconds left to go. Race number 8, Tool Drive Modified. Coming up at you next. I'll need all of these drivers back out on the track corner, Marshall. And maybe a volunteer or two would be appreciated. With with time winding down. That'll be time to slap. You are on. You'll be done when you cross the finish line. Fair, you are done. Cowher, you are done in the top three. Leffler in the four. You are done. Jensen, you are done. Boyd, you are done. Paul Weir, you are done. Waiting on a couple. Marshall's been going here, please. Ryan Prince in the two. You are done. Waiting on Lockett, and that is a race. I'll stop, I'll stop. Marshall's going to grab your blower. Start blowing off your areas. Race number eight. Two arrive modified. A main event. You will be up next.
Marshalls to your positions. Marshalls to your positions. Race number eight, two-wheel mod.
Jake, you want to let Ethan know that he's up?
Check, check. All right. On route four. Boy, all right. Marshalls to your spots. Marshalls to your spots. We should have all of them covered. We had 10 of you guys out there, so... take that back. We only have eight because two moving back to back. And I'm up here. We need Marshalls. Marshalls, please. Marshalls. We need both buckets covered. Both buckets covered and cone number seven. We need three Marshalls. Three Marshalls. Three Marshalls, please. Out of the pits. Adam, you got a Marshall? Thank you, Mr. Knobloch. We need both these buckets covered and then cone number seven. But we'll need one more on the bucket, one more on the bucket. You guys go ahead and roll them out, check them in, roll them out, check them in. We got Diego in that 10, taking a scratch less than the 9. Kevin Boyd in the 8. Lyle Lamb in the 7. Ryan Cowler in the 6. Prince in the 5. Jim Silvey in the 4. Richard Lake in the 3. Ethan Kowalski in that 2 spot and your top qualifier. Local legend. We still need a Marshall in the bucket. Still need a Marshall on the bucket. Let's go, let's go. One Marshall in the center bucket. All right, no more laps, no more laps. Get him on the grid, get him on the grid. Right on, thank you very much. Yeah, I have eyes, Paul, thank you. Hey, Paul, how'd you do in the A-Main? I'm proud of you, buddy. Hey, this is it. This is for Larry Tom's famous pie. It's going to go. We had somebody on 7. What happened? Oh, Adam's there. What's the problem? All right, we need one coming on the straightaway. We need one more. One more on cone number one. One more on cone number one. Thank you, sir. Yeah, uh-huh, right there. All right, this is for all the marbles. Marshall's ready. Driver's ready. Let's get it on the sound of the tone. Two-wheel mod A main event here at Gobbler Masters 2022. Home of your INS finals. Watch all that triple, watching that triple. Oh, that was a rough one there for Spear. He got hung up and had to wait for the crazy train to get by. Can't catch a break on this first lap here. Ethan's going to lead out that first lap, followed by Silva and then Prince. Our boys getting into each other. Ethan's going to reap all the benefits. That's going to allow Lake and Cowler to catch up now. It's Ethan Prince Silve. Caller Lake Spear. We got Boyd Less going over that back triple. Carnage in that back triple. That almost got Silve back into that too. Still got TLR, TLR, TLR. Teammates all one, two, and three working. Watch off the straight. Watch off that straight. Caller and Spear trying to catch up there. Ethan tearing down that straightaway. He's going to be coming up on Les and Boyd. You boys know what to do when the time comes. Ethan gets it wrong, pulls up, goes upside down at the mercy of Weir. Weir gets him over as fast as he can, but not in time. Prince going to move into that one. The Prince bobbles, coming by that straightaway, keeps it rubber side down. Down the straightaway they go, one and two coming up on. Thank you, boys. You're going to actually get, obviously going to have the Ranger wagon train coming up behind you. Now Prince taking over that lead. Kowalski in that two, Silve in that three. Caller going a little wide. That opened the door for Spears, so Spears going to roll around in that four. Carnage ensuing by the start-finish line. Things getting figured out here. Two and three, kicking and scratching. Other side, thank you very much. Ryan Prince worked his way through the center of the track here, going over that double. In front of the driver's stand, he goes. TLR Pro Line on that S3. Life through that back triple, he goes. He's got a 3.6 second lead over Silve in that two. Ethan still hanging on to three despite a couple of miss-ups. Things going from bad to worse here in this back triple here for some of these guys. Bless you, have a little number two working up on you shortly. Thank you very much. It's Prince Silve Kowalski. Legend Caller Lake, Boyd Anderson, your running order with a minute five left.
One minute left.
Watching that back triple, Looks like our closest race is for that three spot. Kowalski and Spear going at it through that switchback section into that back triple. Through the pinned piles. Coming in front of Spear, looking inside, backed off wisely there. Looking inside, it gets him on that straightaway. And they go side by side into one another. Ethan didn't want to give it up, neither did Spear. Neither one of them let up, and Spear emerged out front. So now Spear going to take over that three spot. Ethan's going to give chase. They're going to be racing to the line. Legend and Ethan, you are done. Prince got it all locked up, and Silva got that number two spot all locked up. MOEW, come by that line. 13.5, four-wheel sportsman, you guys are up next. Waiting on Boyd, that is a race. All stop. Marshals, grab your blowers. Race number nine, coming at you next. Me, all those mod drivers out on the track to Marshall, please.
All right, driver. driver from race number 8. I need you guys back on the track, corner marshal, please. Drivers from race 8, back on the track, corner marshal, please. And let's go and get our blowers down, blowers down. Final two races of the night again. Thanks so much for coming out today. You guys are having a fun time. I was. Until the start of my race. But roll them out, check them in, roll them out, check them in. Marshal your spots, please. Marshal your spots. Qualifying in the 5 spot, Kenny Morrison. In the 4, John Young. In the 3, Jason Peralta. In the 2, Caleb Knobloch. And on the pole will be Scott Chandler. Straightaway is closed. Marshal your spots, please. Marshal your spots. Why am I missing marshals? I have nobody going back to back. I had 10 drivers. Could have 8 drivers out there. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ethan, can you have him go to the center bucket for me, please? One of you guys, I don't care who. And let's get one volunteer marshal on cone number 9, please. One volunteer marshal on cone number 9. One volunteer marshal on cone number 9, please. With that being said, driver's ready, marsh is ready at the sound of the tone. Scott Chandler leading out. Caleb Knobloch in the 2. Jason Peralta in the 3. John Young in the 4. If you won your main event, you get to go home with a pie today. So if you're still here, it was a walker who won novice. It was a prince who won mod. I don't know who won stock. I don't remember who won stock. You won stock. That's right, you won stock. You get a pie. Ooh. Stadium truck was Mr. Knobloch. Watch coming on my start finish line. Knobloch. Mike Knobloch in stadium truck. Novice was one of the walkers. I think it was Ben. 21-5 was Jason Peralta. Lock timing, I don't remember. I slept since then and got yelled at. All right, drivers, you got 2 minutes in, 3 to go. Caleb Knobloch leading out. Jason Peralta in the 2. Scott Chandler in the 3. Kenny Morrison in the 4. John Young in the 5. Like Young going to take a knee. Ruh-roh. 2:15 in, 2:45 to go, 2:15 in, 2:45 to go. Again, huge thanks for coming on out today for our 2022 Dauber Nationals. Don't forget, Friday night, the beginner of our doubleheader. Friday and Saturday, remember the gig, $30, I think it is. Gets you racing for both days for one class. You get to leave your stuff, so you get to race Friday and Saturday. Watch it off the end of center, watch center, watch center, it is clear. Ryan. Caleb Knobloch leading out. Jason Peralta in the two.
Minutes left.
Scott Chandler in the three. Kenny Morrison in the four. Johnny Young in the five. Track will be closed at the conclusion of race 10. Track will be closed at the conclusion of race 10. Again, thanks so much for coming out, wherever you might be heading off to for the Thanksgiving Festivus. Travel safely. Caleb Knobloch leading out. Jason Peralta in the two. Scott Chandler in the three. Morrison in the four. Young in the five. Race 9 on deck. Race 10. Going to be up next. I'll need these five drivers. And if I could get two volunteers to help me out with race number 10, at least two volunteers to help me out race number 10, I would appreciate it. Drivers, you got 4 minutes in, one to go. Caleb Knobloch on top. 14 and 5, 12. Looks like Knobloch's going to try and take home two pies. He doesn't have to worry about doing anything for Thanksgiving for dessert. Caleb Knobloch leading out. Jason Peralta in the two. Chandler in the three. Peralta down the front straightaway. Chandler down the front straightaway. Morrison and Young. We're out of my top five. Again, I'll need these five drivers and two volunteer marshals to help me out. Two volunteer marshals to help me out with race number 10. E9. Knobloch leading out. Jason Peralta in that two spot. Scott Chandler in the three. Morrison in the four. Watching center triple. Watch center triple. Time on the master clock. Keep them rolling, drivers. Keep them rolling until we call you done. Peralta, you are done. Chandler, you are done. Waiting on three. Waiting on three. And that is the race. I'll stop. I'll stop. Marshall, go and grab your blowers. Final race of the night. Race number 10. 13-5-4 election. I'll need these five drivers, and I do need at least two volunteers to help me out. At least two volunteers to help me out with this final race of the day. Get those blowers down, blowers down. And marshals your spots, please. Marshals your spots, marshals your spots. And again, I need at least two to three volunteers. Two to three volunteers. Let's go ahead and roll them out. Check them in, roll them out, check them in. Qualifying in the ninth spot, Nick Fayette. In the eight, Sean Popham. In the seven, Diego Bettinger. In the six, Derek Laster. In the five, Mike Knobloch. In the four, Zach McConnell. In the three, Jamie Leffler. In the two, Adam Peterson on the pole will be Tristan Mara. Straightaway is closed. Straightaway is closed. And again, I need three volunteer marshals, please. Anybody left out in the pits? Want to help me out? Ryan, if you want to get coming on the triple, that'd be fantastic. The other Ryan. All right. You kids know the gig. 13-5-4 Lexford. A pie's on the line. Going at the sound of the tone. I guess not. Mr. Morrison, can I get you to stand up for me, please? Thank you very much. Yeah, why don't you grab over here for me? Cool. At the sound of the tone. All right, we're locked and loaded. Mara leading us out. Peters in the two, Leffler in the three. Leffler getting it wrong. Whoa. Easy turbo. Mara on top. Peters in the two. Looks like Knobloch. Popham. You're watching race number 10. Final race of the day. front can be all chrome of Tristan Mara. Adam Peters in the two. Somebody loses the wheel. That was Popham. And he had so much grip, he was pulling the tires off the car. That's pretty impressive. Race number 10 on deck. No more races after this. Drivers got 120 in, 340 to go. Adam Peters on top. Tristan Mara in that two. Back up front, Tristan Mara leading out. Adam Peters in the two, Knobloch in the three. Race number 10 on deck. And track will be closed after this race is done. Do a little quick testing of some things. Make sure that it works. Mara leading out. Now Adam Peters going to be taking over that top spot. Mara going to drop it to the two. Adam Peters leading out, Knobloch in the two, Mara in the three. Drivers, you got 330 in, 130 to go, 330 in, 130 to go. It is Adam Peters on top, Knobloch in that two spot. Peters right now working his way down that back straightaway. Knobloch in the two, coming by start finish line right about, meow. Tristan Mara in the three, setting his sights on Knobloch. Watch him by start finish line, It's going to be Adam Peters on top. Mara getting it wrong, coming on the front straightaway. He's in the two now. Knobloch going to drop it to the three. We have 45 seconds left to go. Watch him by start finish line. It is clear. Peters on top. Mara in the two. Knobloch in the three. Leffler in the four. Laster, Bayette, Popham. With 25 seconds left on the master. Under 15, watch back triple, with less than five, mark swing center, please. It is clear, that'll be time on the clock, you'll be done when you cross our finish line. Adam Peters will be taking the win. Leffler, you are done. Peters, you are done. Mara, you are done. Laster and Knobloch. That is the race. I'll stop. That does conclude our races today. Again, huge thanks to everyone for coming on out. Track is closed.